Oh, and a drop kick from Cody. Oh! Oh, look at this. Oh, the neck breaker. Going for that. The Moonsault Crossroads. One, two, three. Cody Rhodes scores the first fall. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's see this replay one last time and see what Cody Rhodes did here. Everybody never can figure this trick out. He goes for a move, so you can see somebody trying to get ready to catch him. But he Rhodes overshot it. And right away hits a crossroads. One, two, three. Well, right after the first fall ends, the second one begins. This one's a tables match. Well, Cody actually does have experience. He beat the Big Show in a tables match before. This would be too hard. Oh, went to that wooden table. Oh, Zed. Whoa, skull bashes against that concrete. Oh, the explosive superstar world stops him. Oh, let's see what happened here. He goes for that explosive guts world counters. He goes for the hook on, and look at this. The table goes to the outside. Sami saving himself from losing. Oh! Oh! And a kick sends Road crashing down! Oh! Zen! Four! I missed the splash! That does not count for crying out loud. He just taps the man and wakes. That makes no sense. Oh, disaster pick. Oh, another one. Cody calling for that moonsault. Oh! Oh! Ding-a-ding! Zayn scores a second fall. Let's see that replay one more time here. That disaster kick sends Zayn flying onto that table in a position. Woods goes for that moonsault, but you can see Sami redirecting Cody to that floor, and then that blue thunderbomb through the table scores Zayn that second floor. We're now going into our third round, the submissions match. Zayn just waiting for Cody to get up. Oh! Oh my goodness, a sunset flip! Zayn! Look at Joey Klotz! Look at this! Look at this, Cody with an impressive sunset flip. Look at this, the way he lands. That was a sunset flip, but you can call it that kind of. He flips Zayn over that rope. Elizabeth, watch out. He has his submissive too, though. And John Cena could barely break out of that. Oh. And Cody puts him in the figure four. Look at this. If Zayn taps, Cody wins. I can't half remember that. He would lose that. Oh, the evil Leah kick and stand on that injured knee. Quick scare back up. Thank God. No. The Jewish clutch is locked in again. Zayn has it locked in. Has it locked in. There's no rope breaks in this match. Two would be even more torturous. Zayn is holding it in. A moonsault, and he's going for that crossroads. Cody! Here he hits it! That moonsault crossroads! Zayn might be out of it. Oh, that figure four. Oh, he wasn't. Cody's standing up! And now he's knocking him in that sob suit. This is the American Nightmare signature move. The submission hold that John Cena could, I think, tapped out to at the Royal Rumble. That's his signature move, the American Nightmare, yeah! He goes to that figure four, and then if you were over, he puts you back into the sub, so you roll back onto your back, he puts you into figure four. Ah! Oh, Rhodes locks back in that figure four. He tried to break out with my Sammy Gurley's hand. He's going on still. Wow, World Heavyweight Champion Cody. Right here, this is the first fall from Worlds. One, two. We did this fall later on, the second fall by Zayn, you got it, was that the table was masked. Watch, he's using that moonsault, Zayn. Guns of Doubt. They're right here. Another one of those dark moonshot crossroads. Then, Zany, a figure four, Zany onto his stomach. Trying to use the pen and put twist on Rhodes, but Rhodes has got up. I couldn't really stop Fudol. Then Zany slammed Rhodes and jumped back over. But Cody just put him back in that figure four. And Zany had no choice but to tap. These super are one heck of a match. Look at these two. Next up is our WWE title match, the Championship Scramble.